Hello friends, my name is Rohan Danish Mitra. I am studying 7th class. I am living Nandur. Today I am telling 4 tense in English: simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, future perfect continuous tense. I am firstly giving information about simple future tense formula: subject plus shall will plus verb plus object. Example: I shall write a letter. Me patra lihin. Now I am ending simple future tense and starting second tense. I am giving information about future continuous tense. Future continuous tense formula: subject plus shall will plus be plus verb plus ing plus object. Example: I shall be writing a letter. मी पत्र लिखित असेन. Now I am ending future continuous tense and starting third tense. I am giving information about future perfect tense formula: subject plus shall will plus have plus verb 3 plus object. Example: I shall have written a letter. Mi patra lihilele ashen. Now I am ending future perfect tense and starting fourth tense. I am giving information about future perfect continuous tense. Formula: subject plus shall will plus have plus been plus verb plus ing plus object. Niyam: I, we, asliyas, शाल वापरावे. ही सी इट देई असल्यास विल वापरावे. नाम असल्यास विल वापरावे. एक्झाम्पल: आय शाल हॅव बीन रायटिंग अ लेटर. मी पत्र लिहित आलेलो असेन. ऑल ऑल टेल कम्प्लिटिंग टेन्स. थँक्यू.